Deep-sea crown jellyfish in the genus Atolla live in the midnight zone. Several species are known. The midnight zone is an ocean zone between 3,300 and 13,000 feet deep. These jellyfish are found in deep marine waters globally. Deep-sea crown jellyfish are flattened like a frisbee, with a dome rising in the middle and radiating ripples along the outer margin. The body has about 20 tentacles around the edge, each alternating with a sensory knob called a ropalium. The most common species is often referred to as the Atolla jellyfish. This species is deep red in color and grows to about 6 inches across. There are similar-sized species in the genus, along with smaller, more delicate varieties. The Atolla jellyfish uses its tentacles to partition its predation efforts. One of its tentacles is always longer than the rest. This enlarged tentacle is used to capture siphonophores and likely other gelatinous prey. The other tentacles are used to capture zooplankton, such as copepods. Many species of deep-sea crown jellyfish are poorly studied, but they may exhibit many of the same behaviors as the Atolla jellyfish. Some do not appear to have a tentacle that is longer than the rest. Many species lack a full red body pigment. Since red light doesn't reach the deep ocean, the color red appears black, camouflaging these jellyfish from predators. Deep-sea crown jellyfish are bioluminescent. They can produce a wave of blue light around the bell. They are threatened by predators like deep-sea shrimp. Utilizing a burst of blue light in the dark water not only disorients predators, but it also reveals the jellyfish's attacker to the eyes of a larger predator that will attack the aggressor. This affords the jellyfish an opportunity to escape. The light can project as far as 300 feet. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.